The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE Championship. Introducing the challenger.Representing the Ascension from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 219 pounds, he is the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, and he is one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions, Victor.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight.
I'm really looking forward to this one. So much on the line in this championship match.
Wow, this amazing crowd is in for one hell of a match.
A superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. And Victor nails it.
This might be it. Victor, what a crafty maneuver.
And Victor nails it.
Going for it all here.
Victor, what a crafty maneuver. Just by taking one look at Victor, you can tell he's an ominous and disturbed individual. I think we can all agree that he has the skills to remain a feared superstar amongst the WWE locker room.
Victor is getting ready here.
Oh, that's going to put an end to this one.
Well, what's your take right now on Victor?
The sky's the limit. I see a lot of main events in the future.
Look at this.
I don't believe it. He just stole his opponent's finishing move.
That takes a lot of nerve, Cole.
Look at this. He's mocking his opponent.
Yeah, that may come back to haunt you.
They say imitation is the sincerest form of flattery. He's adding insult to injury by using that move against his opponent.
Oh, man. This may not end well. Uh-oh. Big move coming.
King, you brought this up before, and it's worth reiterating. Victor's disturbed nature. How's this?
Victor, what a maneuver.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Here we go.
And Victor's showing us that impression.
There it is, the Tiger Bomb.
Right about that, Cole, and that is painful.
Two, three. Wow, what a win.
You want to...
representing The Ascension, Vector.
And there's your winner via pinfall.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
Thanks for tuning in for this championship match, and what an amazing match it was.